All right, guys, how's it going? Well, I'm tired. I don't know about you, but I'm shattered. And you know what? It's only 9:10 in the evening. I don't feel very well. But you will know that if you've been watching my videos since yesterday or whatever. I did a live stream tonight, and I don't know, I just feel really tired. Got this, like, going on, do you know what I mean? And I thought I did all right with my videos today. I don't think I struggled or anything with it. But I feel like it's taking a hold, maybe. I just feel tired. There's no reason for me to be tired, trust me. Right. I thought this was important to mention before I go up to my pit. And it was posted on the Cop Talk VIP members website this evening. Someone, you know, raised it. I think it was posted this evening. I'm not sure. But the actual article is a couple of days old, I believe. And you might have seen some rumours on social media about Liverpool having an interest in Jeremie of Frimpong. Is that how you pronounce it? You know, I don't like my names. I can't pronounce names unless it's Jack Daniels or John Smith. And the thing is, it's been posted, the headline, but prefix Sky, right? So if I was to put a headline or, you know, title one of my videos saying Sky, and then the title, you would think that came from Sky Sports, right? Yeah. That's not where it's coming from. 1 minute. Just letting Remy out before we go to sleep for the night. So basically, if in the title of this video it said Sky, colon, Frimpong soon to join Liverpool, you'd think Sky Sports were reporting that, right? So I did a bit of digging. And it's not Sky Sports. Not that you fucking pay attention to Sky Sports anyway, to be honest with you. They're usually last to know. You know Sky Sports News, when they say, breaking news, our sources, it's always someone on Twitter. You know, like a proper journalist. Anyway, I did some digging on this article. And it's actually Sky Sport Switzerland. All right. That's making the claim. Now, I did a bit of digging into Sky Sports Switzerland, and apparently it does fall under the umbrella of the same ownership of Sky Television in the UK and things. But it did say that with regards football, you know, rumours, news, more so news actually, that you'd be best sticking with Sky Sports UK. I don't know. Sky Sports is all right. Do you know, I think Sky Sports is good for access and interviews and things like that. But when it always makes me laugh when people say to me, I'll believe it when it's on Sky Sports News. Anyway, so you might hear these rumours about Frimpong, which I'm going to get to. And if someone says, oh, Sky's saying it, Sky Sports, you now know that it's Sky Sport Switzerland, okay? And it's translated. So, Frimpong soon to join Liverpool was the headline, with a question mark, though. It's not a statement. A new page is turning at Liverpool while they have become the best team in Europe in recent weeks. Liverpool will lose key players like Trent Alexander-Arnold closer than ever to Real Madrid. Right, remember this is translated. This is the exact translation. To replace the three Lions player, the English leaders want to anticipate the market and bet on Frimpong. Under contract until June 2028 with Bayer Leverkusen, the Dutch right-back has all the qualities, as Rafa Benitez would say, for sure, of the ideal footballer for the Premier League leaders. His attacking football fits perfectly with Arne Slot's philosophy, whose game requires effective input from the flanks to unbalance opposing defences. At only 23 years old, the Dutchman has a lot of room for improvement, which the slot touch could further improve. His versatility also represents an important asset for the red coach's tactical setup. For several weeks, regular contacts have been taking place with the entourage of the Amsterdam native, and reliable sources indicate that the interested party has already given his approval to join Liverpool. Even if Bayer Leverkusen has not yet received an official offer from the Reds, the good relations between the two clubs could facilitate discussions with a view to an agreement. However, Bayer 04 is asking for a transfer fee of around 60 million euros. I'm too tired to get into transfer valuations and etc. etc. But I thought I needed to bring this to your attention. Okay. Bear with me, please. yeah. I wonder if it tells if I can find out his market value for me, just from transfer market. It's not set in stone with them, but they give an indicator. Let's have a look. What's his fucking... it says here, position, right midfield, other position, right back, left back. Market value, 50 million euros. I wonder if there's anything on any like news articles out there. Because I haven't looked. I've literally just seen this posted on the members' website where they were discussing the original report. And I just needed people to be aware of that it's not Sky Sports, because it does say Sky. You know what I'm like. I like to make sure people know where this shit's coming from. Jeremie Frimpong interested in leaving Bayer Leverkusen this summer. The club he wants to sign for. Let's have a look. Let's see who he wants to sign for. He's been eyed by Liverpool, Man City and Real Madrid. The desired target of the elite. Liverpool's interest in securing Frimpong services reflects their drive to bolster the defence, especially given the uncertainty surrounding Alexander-Arnold's contract extension with the Reds. Where's the club? The headline was the one club he wanted to sign for. Just some clickbait shite, won't pay any attention myself. I am going to say this to you. I think tomorrow I'll be making a video about Trent Alexander-Arnold, which I'm sick of talking about, to be honest. But I think there's something that we need to, that I need to mention to you. But I'm not going to do it now. I'm going to do it tomorrow. So, I will go, guys. I hope you're all okay. I'm going to take some Frenadol Complex. See if I can shake this off a little bit. Sorry for being tired, but I just thought it was important that you know you might see these Frimpong claims, because that says that. What did it say? You see me at my best and you see me at my worst, don't you? Scouting department. What was the thing? The last paragraph. Reliable sources indicate that the interested party has already given his approval to join Liverpool. So if you see that floating around and someone says Sky Sports are saying it, it's not Sky Sports. It is Sky Switzerland. Doesn't mean that you shouldn't pay attention, but I just think it's important to clarify that. Okay, guys, I'm going to go. Sorry for being half dead. I'll speak to you in the morning, all being well. I'm going to go and get the newspapers, Spanish Football Dailies, tomorrow. We'll do a morning briefing as usual. And I do have a Trent Alexander-Arnold video to record for you. So, busy day tomorrow. I suspect we'll do a stream at 1 o'clock in the afternoon and 7 in the evening. Although I haven't scheduled them yet, just in case I wake up tomorrow feeling like shit. Felt all right today, to be honest. I thought I was going to be shite, but I definitely feel a bit fucked tonight. All right, guys, I'm going to go. If you appreciate the video, please thumbs up the video. Please drop me a comment. All right, good night.